Hey, man. You all right? You doing okay? I see you when you cry, when you shy, when you wanna die. Come here, babe, are you hurting?
Karaoke time.
Yes, it is.
That's very good.
Let's go.
I'm next to the Veep more than any other human being. You are distantly orbiting her. I'm her moon.
Gary, why don't you come sit here next to me?
Okay. Come and sit here.
Okay, Gary, come here.
Oh, okay, yes, ma'am. Yeah.
This lunch is about me saying that I value you. You are always going to be my body man.
You are a lifesaver. Couldn't have done it without you.
What is this?
It's my letter of resignation.
Okay. I didn't mean you, Gary.
I mean, seriously, I am not going to let go the one person in this core group that actually gives a shit about me. Okay, Gary, get a hold of yourself.
Oh, no. I'm not talking about you.
My God. Resignation completely rejected, right?
You really want him standing behind you for the next 8 years like an asshole?
Oh, but, you know, he's my asshole.
You beating Veep is the best thing that's ever happened to America.
Gary.
This country doesn't deserve you.
I know it.
You are Beyonce.
You are gorgeous.
You're beautiful.
Look how beautiful that is.
You need to be really careful, sweetie.
Gary, you just called me sweetie.
Oh, my God, I'm sorry.
I'm going to be president.
Of course you are.
But then I'm going to run for president, especially when I'm president.
If I were drunk right now, would you kiss me?
Yeah.
You know exactly what to do.
Yeah.
Oh, baby.
I want to say thank you.
Thank you.
For all that you do for me.
Hey, Gary.
Yeah, yes.
I need you to do something for me.
Yeah.
So you gotta go do that. You are unimportant.
Hey, ma'am, I gotta say something, so do not interrupt me, all right?
You're wrong.
Excuse me?
Oh, you are really loving this, aren't you?
Well, I just didn't want to tell you I told you so, but...
Well, because you didn't.
Okay.
Right? You just rolled your eyes like the world's bitchiest mime.
I'm your calendar. I'm your Google. I'm your Wilson the volleyball.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
I have broken my body for you.
Oh, come on. Are you okay? Jesus, what's wrong? What's wrong?
I have let myself be laughed at. I have let myself be humiliated.
Oh,
now I'm happy to do it.
Okay.
Most of the time, you don't even know that I exist.
Where is Gary?
Gary?
Am I here? Gary doesn't work.
I know.
But I am fucking everything to you.
She needs me. It's like I'm your central nervous system over there. It's like I'm Selina's soulmate over there.
She doesn't love you, okay? She doesn't care. You're just
she
a guy
does
that
care.
Does a job for her.
Can you find somebody else who did what I did? And I know that you think that I'm funny and I'm funny. Ha ha ha. Well, at least I cared. I did my job. I fucking cared.
What? You don't have to worry. I'm not going anywhere.
Selina, if you go to prison, you will not have your garage to clean up after you.
Okay?
No, I'll be there.
Look, you are always going to be my body man, especially when I'm pregnant.
And I got 8 years of treats planned for you, yes, I do.